And here's Entei. Now, if you used your Master Ball on Reiko, then you obviously can't use it here, and you want moves like Mean Look, abilities like Arena Trap, Shadow Tag. For the sake of the walkthrough, I'm just showing you how to get to Entei. So I'm just going to check a Master Ball at. You're probably like, wait a minute, you used your Master Ball on Reiko, right? I actually, did not save when I caught Reiko. I showed you how to do it recording. And I won't save this either because I don't need Entei. It knows that its ability is Pressure. It knows the moves Flamethrower, Fire Spin, Stomp, and Roar. So this was just showing you how to catch those two legendary Pokemon. We can't catch Suicune yet. Sorry, I know we've seen it all over. That's after the Elite Four. So, in the next video, we'll be exploring Victor Road. Thank you for watching.